With a marionette today. Just
Sammy, can you explain what just happened?
Say born. No, seriously.
We saw a poster for a Tintin marionette show. So we just drove all the way from the sheet in time for 4 o'clock, and then we saw that it was a children's.
And that is it. Oh wait.
And there isn't even any children in there.
In France, you can buy condoms in the street. Woohoo! Party! Literally deserted! Except us! Oh girl. Look at them cakes.
C'est bon.
Just stay away from me! Sometimes I...
So today we're in zoo Champrepus, and it's a zoo with goats and animals. So I'll take you around the zoo.
Goat mountain.
It's on me. I'm licking my hands. I've not got anything for.
Oh, that is so cute!
They're eating my hair bubble as well.
Me! And one's in it, your bag.
What's that noise?
That's the birds.
They've all eaten my hair bubble now, look. I've not even got any food left.
Sammy!
Ow!
Did he bite you?
Yeah! I've got mountain apparently! Come to feed my babies!
Get your pop.
Honey, I've got none left. I'm sorry, no, I haven't got any.
I ate the whole thing. That's what they did before.
It's because they like. It's because they can't scratch it anywhere else. This is no, monsieur. It's green.
Don't move.
Oh, that's evil!
I'm not teasing it!
Smile for McEwen, a bitch to all the animals!
I think we're gonna look, because there's two parts to the zoo, so we're gonna have a look around this part and then we're gonna go see the big animals that we're not allowed to touch.
Mickey's. Nope. You fucked it off.
He's actually got a bit.
Oh my god. Right, Mr. Wolby from Australia, we got some Australian questions for you.
Do you like Nicole Kidman? Oh, Hugh Jackman.
Is that
Which
an answer?
Hemsworth brother is your favourite Hemsworth brother.
Answer us, Mr. Wolby, we're waiting.
How many shrimp are on a Barbie?
Mr. Wolby, you're not a very good Wolby.